Now we're going to load up our solvent and waste. So we're gonna put our solvent in on our waste. What you're gonna wanna do to make it easier is grab a tool and punch out the septum. No need for the septum on your waste. Put that on an empty vial. Put that in there. We're gonna replace our oven door. And then we're going to take our sample. We're gonna crack open our HPLC gradient system test mix and put it in one of our vials, and we're gonna put it in vial number 1.